I'm a violent man. I've taken on a life that requires it. I hurt people. I kill people. And each time I do, in that moment, another part of me dies along with them. When I was young, I romanticized the life of an outlaw. Bad guys. It's a long time ago. You attacked a pregnant woman, broke three of her ribs, battered her so badly she was left lying unconscious in a grocery store parking lot. Call Mr. Kaplan from the car. We need to find Gerald Sullivan.